Days 7, 8, and 9 have seen us walk to Villa Turia, and then from there to Los Arcos, and from there to Vienna. We came across a map of the world on the hillside. Only issue, no New Zealand. Vines, vines, and more vines. It's Rioja country, and we love it. One of the highlights of the walk so far was stumbling across the fountain of wine. And of course, we all had to have a little taste. In Vienna, we found the perfect spot to have a picnic dinner and watch the sun dip on the horizon. And it was also our very last night with Gina and Anne. Or was it? Today's tip is tennis. Grab yourself a tennis ball. You'll find it incredibly useful at the end of the day to roll your foot on and to rub into those sore spots.